From up above, she looks like any other barge. Then you take a look at her from the dock, and it's obvious what makes this deck barge stand out. She's named after one of Hollywood's most famous movie stars, Marilyn Monroe.
And Marilyn Monroe is 343 by 76 by 18. She's 7,600 deadweight tons, so she'll carry quite a substantial load.
Vice President of Sandy K. Marine Incorporated, Michael Zepetis, says the company recently bought the barge.
We've had several voyages on chartered vessels. This is the first vessel we're executing on our own vessel.
This drone video shows trucks loading the Marilyn Monroe with more than 300 tons of rock.
We're transporting rock to Ocean K for the Mediterranean Shipping Company's cruise destination that'll be built on Ocean K.
Zepetis says the barge will then sail back to the port of Palm Beach to pick up much needed equipment for recovery efforts in the Bahamas.
We have 136 campers that have been booked by NEMA.
It will take at least two trips to get all the campers to Marsh Harbor and Freeport. The Marilyn Monroe will then haul a material found on the seabed in the Bahamas.
We'll be importing sand also from our lease area surrounding Ocean K, aragonite, which is a new product that we're being used in manufacturing of plastics and working towards sustainable plastics with that product.
This series of sailings marks the beginning of Marilyn Monroe's career carrying cargo and material between the Bahamas and the Port of Palm Beach.